extended an invitation to the clerk, because the clerk is a murderer. The clerk has got blood on his hands. The people of Boipatum are turning in their graves. And the clerk said that crime was, apartheid was not crime against humanity.
Political parties were annoyed at the EFF's filibustering at last week's opening of parliament. But it's taken the ANC a few days to admit the EFF was correct in calling for former President F.W. de Klerk to leave the House.
They were correct to object to his presence in the House. That was correct. But going back to my own point again, I am not their member. I'm not entitled to speak on their own behalf. But at an ideological level, they were correct.
Reacting to what it calls the EFF's vitriolic attacks on de Klerk, his foundation then backed his comments, saying apartheid was a project initiated by the Soviet Union and the ANC-SACP allies to stigmatize white South Africans. Former President Thabo Mbeki weighed in on the matter yesterday.
I asked him about that. And what transpires is that he actually did not know that there's a convention declaring apartheid a crime against humanity. He said to me that he had been asked a question, and he had said apartheid was reprehensible. He apologized for the bad things that had happened, but he was making a very narrow comment.
The ANC is one of several groups calling on de Klerk and his foundation to unconditionally retract those comments, saying it flies in the face of South Africa's commitments to reconciliation and nation building. But while it talks tough, the ANC could not answer as to why it waited so long to react.
Well, I don't think it is too late. There is a debate going on in the country. There is a debate going
on. Hence, I say you were caught napping. You are only just catching up with the debate as the ANC.
We're not catching. The fact that we have spoken on these issues in the past, you see, you must understand this. How the ANC, who did the normal course, pronounce itself on issues. The ANC will take its own time. But when the ANC reaches a point that it pronounces itself, it ensures that all of its structures are now activated to understand that we are not going to tolerate this level of undermine.
The Desmond and Leah Tutu Legacy Foundation has backed a call by the South African Council of Churches that de Klerk and his foundation unconditionally retract their comments. It's also called on de Klerk to apologize. But not everyone shares that sentiment.
I think it's too late for that. I mean, if you can't realize after 30 years that apartheid was a crime against humanity, any apology that comes now will just be a PR exercise. And as I say, it's not a matter of words anymore. It's the attitude that the perpetrators of apartheid have shown us in the past 30 years. So let it be out there. If we want true reconciliation, we mustn't push this thing under the carpet.
The South African Council of Churches says de Klerk's comments are an insult to the millions of South Africans who suffered apartheid and a slap in the face of those who seek justice and peace. The ANC is now calling on government to tighten provisions around hate speech and declare the denial of apartheid a crime.